Good morning, student. Today I am going to tell you some important point. So, the universe consists of all the existing matter and the space itself. The Big Bang theory is one of the theory explaining the origin of the universe. A galaxy is a group of millions of stars held together by gravity. The Earth and the Sun are located in the Milky Way galaxy. Solar system comprises the Sun and the celestial body, that is the eighth planet, the satellite, asteroid, comets and meteoroids. Sun is a glowing gigantic ball containing gases. The strong pull of the Sun's gravity holds the solar system together and controls the movement of the planet. The eight planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. The Earth is the third planet from the Sun. It is the only planet that supports life. The Earth's natural satellite is the Moon. It is a bright celestial body in the sky. Asteroids are called minor planets. They are tiny pieces of rock which are believed to be the debris of an exploded planet. Comets are spectacular celestial body. They are large balls of rock and ice. Meteoroids are small pieces of rock in the space which move around the Sun. Meteors are the meteoroids which come too close to the Earth's atmosphere and burn. Meteors that hit the Earth are called meteoroids. They form crater on the Earth. That's all for thank you.